Hi guys, welcome to a new video, and today I'm gonna show you my trip to ESL. Yeah guys, ESL, I'm so excited. I have to leave in 50 minutes and I still haven't packed. That's better. I forgot to start up my microphone. Let me do this in a voiceover. There's a bird taking a shit. Let's go! While you are looking at this beautiful time-lapse, I want to show you an app called MNO. It's a newsfeed app comparable to Twitter, but made for communities. The one I'm showing you right now is for CSGO, and this is the front page where you can see everybody's posts. You can click on one and comment, for example, flashy flash. You can also follow people and you will see everything they post, just like with Twitter. You can follow me, it's Zuri. So let's create a Q&A and ask what people prefer, the M4A1S or the M4A4. It doesn't stop at CSGO, there are a lot of other communities, like the Pokemon Go one for example. I kinda like this, although I don't even play the game. Yes, this video was sponsored. LOL! We made it! Welcome to my crib! Oh fuck, yeah, this is my random Asian guy, Just forget about it, okay? Yeah.
Yeah, come in. You're not room service.
It's kinda, yeah, socially awkward. I know.
Wow.
Oh yeah, and by the way guys, this is my best friend from now on. He's, I don't know. His face. Look at that. Such a nice guy. Get back in there! Yeah. He's doing the Running Man challenge. Doing these kind of shots is pretty cool for the video, but I have to get out of my room twice just to get the camera back. All for you guys. Seriously, where the fuck am I staring at the sky when I'm talking to you guys? I don't know.
The Lanxess Arena, got my gamma glitz on. Nothing can go wrong right now, man. Like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? I got my pin, boys. My friend sold this for 50 euros, but I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna open this shit, man. The cash one.
Let's get into the actual ESL tournament right now. It was crazy, man. So many people. Just watch.
And now it's just all in the details. Easy for SK to pick it up here. Trying to walk through the smoke, but it's just not gonna happen.
That's it for this video, guys. I'll have a sick video coming up, hopefully, at the end of this week. For now, let's just enjoy this beautiful church. Keep flashy, stay flashy, all the good shit. I'm out, boys. See you next video. I try and tell myself that time's not cold, cold, cold.
Yo, what's the matter, man? Little bitch.
It's all over, man.